Hello everyone, welcome back. It's me, Rudy Xavier Zaidan, and in this video, we will learn how to make a vertical stepper with HTML, CSS, and JS. And our project will be like this. You can see the result of our code. Okay, this is the stepper. We can go right to the next of this number 1, 2, 3, or you can go to left. This is -1, -2, or -3. Okay. First of all, you can open your code editor. Here I use Visual Studio Code for my code editor. Okay. We can delete first. Okay, and then you can make a new file of HTML. You can make like main.html and then make a doc type. Okay. And we can open the live server. Okay. First we can change the title vertical stepper. Okay, and then inside the body you can make a button with class stepper and type is button value 0. Okay, inside the button we can make span with class stepper value. Stepper underscore the value and data post of left. Hidden true. Okay, and then this is -2. Okay, you can see the result. And then we can just copy this span, then enter. Here we can change the data post with ref and area hidden true, and we can change this -1. Okay, and then when we can copy and paste again, we can change this prep with cure cur, and then we can change this with 0. Okay, and copy and paste again. Data post we change with next, and this is 1, and the last we can change the data post with of right. Alright, with the area hidden true, and this we can change with 2, like that. Okay, and then we can make a span with class the stepper underscore btn area. Okay, and inside this span you can make a span again with class stepper btn click stepper underscore btn click, like that. And that the deer down. Okay, and we can copy this one and paste in the below. Okay, we can change the span inside. This is down, this is up, data there up. Okay, that's for the HTML. So next we can make a CSS file. We can make a new file, style.css, and we can call the CSS, the file of CSS in the inside the head section. Then inside the CSS file, sorry, can make like this. This is for the all project, so we can call the store border 0 and box sizing border box, and margin 0 and padding 0. Okay, and root, oh, 2 to 3, sorry, and bg hsl. U 10%, 90%. Okay, VG H HSL var U 10%. 10%. Oops, okay. And then, oh, I forget. Okay, here font size CALC. Win dpx plus 30 minus 20. Time 100 VW minus 320 px. Okay, slash 1280 minus 1 minute. Can check again font size. Okay, font size CALC 20px plus 100 VW minus 320px. Okay, maybe enough for this video. We can continue this project in the next video. Thank you for watching and see you in next video.